guess. Would be. So first, I need to get me some wood. Oh, that's cool. Close to rocks, so that means I'll be able to get some pebbles, like my pickaxe and everything. Some hay over here. Well, I thought that was hay, so. Now I need a pickaxe. Forgot how to okay, so there's some seeds. Let me see here. I got a my pickaxe. Lucy the axe. So now I know why I didn't want to do this. It just gets on my nerves. Did I make like two axes or some shit? Really annoying using all I want to do is fucking make a pickaxe. My goodness. Now I need to get more twigs. That's freaking annoying. It just really is annoying. I wasted an entire day because of the freaking controller. Seen something up here for that. Yeah, go up here and then around. Man, dude, it's getting dark. You better hurry up. Serious? That's what I'm saying. I hate that. Until I know where I'm at, I can't see nothing. Yeah, I was right when my nephew was younger. I should never play this game. This game just sucks. I mean, it's horrible. And like right here, I go and I find a place to resurrect, and I only get to use it one time. So after that one time, if I die again, game over. I just roam around like a ghost. That's it. And then I have to also roam around to find out where the place is that I have to resurrect. So. It's not really all that great of a game. I gave up games like this like 7-8 years ago. They're just not really good. I used to do the strat games and things of that nature, but thank you. bad part was is they put me right next to rocks, and now I don't get that, so they put me in a random place. I wouldn't suggest using a controller in this game whatsoever. It'd be best just to use a keyboard with it. And the messed up part about it is this is originally an Xbox game, you know. Goodness, all of them. Just surrounded by all these animals. It looked like there was prospects for rocks there, but collecting some wood, that way I'm ready for nightfall. Twigs. Double check real quick. Yeah, I got wood, so. I still need twigs. There's a freaking podium right there next to me. See if they got twigs around me.